Hi.
Hello.
So today is Tuesday, which means it is my busiest day of the week. Actually, JK, I take that back. Thursday is my busiest day of the week. But still, it's pretty busy today. I have three classes. One is at 9:40.
The other is at 2:30, and the last one is at 4:20.
I think for now, I'm gonna get some assignments done because they're due tonight, but I just wanted to get them done before my classes. Let's see, is there anything else? Oh, I will be going to a cafe later today just because I find myself to be more productive at cafes. Also, I just want to mention that I recently got a new keyboard, and this is actually my first time getting a mechanical keyboard, but I just think it's so cool because like it lights up and you can get like custom settings. Right now I have a pretty I guess simple setting. It's just the breathing per key, so if I press on it, it like lights up, and I think that's just so magical. Like, oh wow. So I just made lunch, and it's a veggie yakisoba. Yes.
That tastes like eyeballs.
You don't know what eyeballs taste like.
No, it tastes like eyeballs. I feel like it's what eyeball would taste like. Been coming here for about 3 years now, so we're regulars. But yeah, we're gonna stay here probably until dinner time and then go back home for dinner.
It's chocolate chip peanut butter.
Oh, we got a cookie because we're such regular customers.
Oh, it's a
I saw these videos for you guys. You should have liked these as well.
Back home, and I'm about to make some fried rice.
Oh, that's eggy.
There you go.
It kind of looks a little interesting, but I'm sure it's great. So Justin and I just finished dinner, and we're about to go get some boba because we both need a study break.
Yeah.
Very, very much. Yeah, he's passed out.
Bye. So we're at Cuckoo's right now. I always get their tea cocktails.
That's actually really important. We got our drinks.
I'm gonna hold that on camera. You just farted.
I did not.
Yes, I did.
No, don't lie.
What? Everyone farts. It's natural, okay? It happens to everybody.
Yeah, but you should warn me.
No, why does it smell like mint?
Because I'm minty fresh, boy. Wow, they put a lot of toppings in here. That's nice.
She's trying to change the subject.
I'm still my juice. So right now it is about 9 p.m. and I finished all of my assignments. I think the only thing that I have left to do today is just edit some videos as well as take a mental break from all of this high focusing activities. I hope you guys like this video and stay tuned for next week's video. I think it's gonna be related around food. So if you like food, then come by. Thank you for watching. I guess like and subscribe, but yeah.